Apple is being extremely generous by providing us an opportunity for non-traditional students to go through this Swift bootcamp to get those skills to be able to find jobs, but also to provide summer camps to the community and teenagers for them to expand their horizons as to what programming could bring to them in the future.
They are able to start from scratch, not knowing anything but how to turn on a computer and create applications for iPhones and iPads. We teach them everything in the language called Swift, which is the main engine now for these apps. Thanks to the collaboration between Miami-Dade College and Apple, a grant was created to provide students with access to the course at no cost.
See, it opens a lot of doors for low-income students, especially like for myself. I was very shocked. You know, some of the students don't have Macs, so the fact that MDC West Campus was able to put Macs and be able to access them certain days in class and be able to do our homework was very impressive.
In today's technology and today's environment, app development is very important. And so for them to be able to understand code, write an app that could benefit them and others within their industry is exactly what we want them to do.
My future plan is actually to become an iOS developer for the healthcare industry.
I have no prior coding experience, but I thought it would be good to learn something new because technology is the future. My major is pre-law, and I feel that having this programming experience will help me in that field because I could maybe create an app where people can find resources.
El momento en que llegué aquí, me dan una gran bienvenida. Veo que están los profesores, los advisors. Se acercan a mí y me dicen, ¿estás bien? ¿Tienes alguna pregunta? Yo estudié una carrera y no me sentí muy motivada con respecto a esa carrera. Tomé la decisión de ir hacia otro camino. Ahí es cuando llego al West Campus y me doy cuenta que aquí tienen todos los servicios. Veo que aquí puedo acceder a una computadora sin ningún problema. Fue un poco intimidante al principio ya que no tenía ninguna experiencia en coding. Pero ha sido muy gratificante porque siento que he encontrado una pasión en él.
Del programa, honestamente, el profesor es increíble. La forma en la que él explica y te ayuda a entender los conceptos es muy importante para el aprendizaje de cualquier tipo de lenguaje. Yo he estudiado Java, Python, C++, MySQL, Tableau, y en ninguno de esos tuve un profesor que realmente me explique de la forma de que Eduardo Salcedo me está explicando.
One of the reasons why I came here is because the class was free. And that is something really important for me because my father has a traumatic brain injury, so he's unable to work. And my mom had to stop working not long ago because of her health as well. So I'm the one sustaining my family. And money is something really tight at the moment. So this is something really important that is helping me to continue my career.
Miami-Dade College is the dream factory. Our focus is to provide anyone with an opportunity to go to college and get a college degree or a credential that can get them ahead and can provide them with upward mobility.
This is a life-changing opportunity for our students, and that is one that we are very proud to partner with Apple on.
We welcome you into our program. Come take a couple of courses with us and see where that will take you.